Hello everybody, I'm Cosnime, and I'm back with more Disgaea.
Fine.
And, as you guys can see, you guys did miss things. As well.
This situation is too hot! Here I go! I will destroy evil! This is my justice! Heroine power!
Oh. Oh, convenient.
You're too weak! Go over here. Damn. Sure.
croissant. Ow. You do not hurt. Oh, they. Okay, you do not hurt. Play near. What? Look.
This is my justice.
No, do not skip.
How about that? The impact of my skill. Stillness and movement. Slow and rapid. Flexibility and rigidity. Syncing these opposites boosts its power 200 times.
200 times? That's incredible, Blip!
200 times is obviously a lot, but he seems to be skilled. He would make a worthy addition to the rebel army.
Don't make me repeat myself! I'm a lone wolf! I'm just helping you guys since we have the same objective! I'm not joining your army! Well, I understand why you'd want the heir of the ultimate demon technique to join the rebel army.
The heir of the ultimate demon technique?
The ultimate demon technique is only used by Goldiarm, the great demon fist. He is the only one who can pass it down!
Oops! I've said too much.
Hey, Zero. Something about what you're saying is bothering Red Magnus. Tell us more about it.
Goldiarm, the great demon fist, is known for not taking any apprentices, Blip. If Sorokin is his heir, then that's a pretty big deal, Blip.
Goldiarm's will, huh? This is getting interesting. Shut up. Stay out of this. This isn't a coincidence. It's inevitable. The day you fully unleash me isn't too far away. It's not a coincidence. It's inevitable. Is that true, Lise?
No.
Let's face it,
buddy. Okay, let's see. Jesus, why did so many people die?
What?
Is this already 100%? No. Bunnies everywhere. Let me just sit. Come back. No. Yes. Oh, what? Not this one. Sorry.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Let's continue, baby.
Hey, hey, Sorokin! How do you know the great demon fist Goldiarm clip?
You guys don't know when to give up. I don't plan on telling you guys.
Say that. You can tell me, Blip. You are his apprentice, right?
I'm overflowing with fighting spirit and battle techniques. I guess I can't hide it much longer. Yeah, I'm the one and only apprentice of Goldiarm, the great demon fist, and heir of the ultimate demon technique.
What is it, Killia? Do you doubt me? You, who stole the ultimate demon technique, have no right to look at me like that! Idiot! What kind of person shoots their own ally?
Oh, Edna?
My gun suddenly went off on its own.
Don't lie! You were so aiming for me!
Killia, a while back you said it's not that big a deal, right?
Yeah, it isn't. I mean, even a kid could learn it.
Who are you calling a kid? Don't underestimate the ultimate demon technique! Alright! Good timing! I'll prove to you right now that I am the heir of the ultimate demon technique!
I'm getting kind of hungry.
Yeah!
Okay, let's see. Why isn't there? I felt like something was wrong here. Oh, I guess it was just my imagination. But yeah. In case you guys are wondering, I'm making sure that I show off every single skill. So that later, I can do my level grinding without having to worry about it. If I showed you guys the skill or not. I want to make sure you guys see everything.
Hello, hello!
Everything!
It's hard to move in this body!
You tell me. Okay. Yep, I showed you guys already. Yeah. Turn on this to be good.
Follow me, everyone.
We added some cool characters, but I also missed the old one. You know, the type of demons. I got one little wing demon. Whatever his name was.
To protect,
you know, he looked like a celestial dragon.
Let it stop the sign of justice. Just a heroine passing by.
Don't. Emmett, this away.
Sonny! Now! Talk!
Die!
The darkness will do that.
Now!
Damn it!
Sardines!
Okay. I hope not.
Excuse me!
I probably should go and get myself some food. But apparently, my stomach's already fit. I need family. Okay, here we go. Here on hyperdimension.
Listen while I play you a nightmare.
Die!
Ho ho ho! It is time.
I'll show you! There!
Missed.
like crazy.
As elegant as a beautiful dance, yet massively powerful and destructive. A shine that can only be seen from a skill without any wasted movements, accompanied by a gleaming, fiery aura and pathos. A unique skill that combines force and beauty into one. This is the proof of the ultimate demon technique. Now do you understand? I am the apprentice of the great demon fist, Goldeon.
Do you think that proves anything to us? Stop being childish. The only impressive thing about you is your ability to lie.
You're strong enough to fool Lil Usa, but you can't pull the wool over Red Magnus's eyes.
Just so you know, your magic potential is the lowest out of all of us. Are you truly an overlord?
That can't be! I am a legitimate overlord! I am the apprentice of Goldeon, the great demon fist!
And he's off.
Let's fix you up.
Let's heal. Good. Everything we got is healed. Stop. That makes you look like one of those obsessive fans. You know, the annoying type. Ew. Thank you. I am starving here, my stomach is grumbling like crazy, and you guys eating curry! Emmet! You guys knew I was doing this? I was hungry? Is that right? Is that the reason why you guys doing that? Can you guys see me? Damn you! Please, I'm already hungry. Stop making me more hungry. Little people. Big meaty. So much. Happen? And I'm hungry. Okay, which one of you bunnies will be my food today? How about you, the one friend? Or maybe you? Well, you are in the table, ready to be eaten. I really have no idea. Even so.
Let's fix you up.
And alright, that's it. Guys, just for now, I'm gonna have to stop. My stomach is grumbling. I need some food. Otherwise, I won't be able to play a game. Bunnies are everywhere, running everywhere. The item world lady is getting attacked. I need food. So anyway, guys, please like the video, subscribe, comment, all that good shit, and I'm gonna eat. Bye-bye.